Howdy, doodly doo! Hello everybody, welcome back to Gingerninja Gaming. I'm Gingerninja 125, also known as Marlow, and welcome back to the completion of City Skylines. Wow, that took a little while to get out. Hiccups are really annoying. Anybody have hiccups? Usually like right before I was about to start recording, I go like, I did 3, 2, 1, and then it just had a massive hiccup. And especially, and whoa, that went through the floor. So like, I started, and then I was like, howdy, and then I hiccuped. Like a hiccup thing. Really. Wait. Well. Oh. 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 Oh, and it's more people going down here as well. Why are they going down here for? Oh, it's just the V. Right, let's just put that back up. Ah! There we go! And we fixed the traffic issue. Apart from this bit. Quite impressive. Why are these people coming over here? Right. Are all these people just looking for a quick way to get into the city? Is nobody using them? Oh, these people still are. It's all being used very, very heavily now. Yeah, I'm going to leave that because that works. You know, there's a couple of trains every so often. Just let the frame rate freak out while I lift this. Mass confusion. Mark the route. What does that mean? Can I... Oh! So could I have, like, this lane does that, this lane does that, and this lane just goes straight over? No. Mark road section. Mark this. No, I'm gonna mark this route. Get this one. Rename BT. Add sign. Overlay. Oh, UK sign. Rename BC. Set. We could add like a proper sign. Oh, wow. Okay, yeah, we're not gonna do that.
Whoa!
There's a lot of people waiting for the bus. Where's the bus policy? Budget. Right, back to go up. So, to be honest, I don't care if I lose money, this is still a massively working city. All of this up. Basically, the more money something gets, the more dispatch, like vehicles, is why it's really important to have bus stuff. Right, let's. I think we need to set up a couple of other bus routes. I'm going to set them up really near tube stations because that's kind of important. Yeah, this one can go into the new city. There we go. Right, that is another bus line in, so we get more people. We are really needing some more stuff, aren't we? Let's start filling up the new city. Ah, okay, hang on. Whoa! Okay. We've running low on water? No, sewage is doing alright. Power lines blow up again. What's up? Here you go. Why are we losing water? Oh, they're not doing much. They're really starting to drain, aren't they? Okay, how do we get more water in? Just like, can we just build another canal? You know, like one that just catches it and then it just takes it up. If we just go up, it won't work out with that. If we just deposit the lovely scooper. Got to be thawed out properly. Yeah, and that should just keep the water flowing into here instead of going this way. I'm gonna go this way. Come on, water, keep going. I wonder if I set up a separate pump system that pumps water. If we did that. So would that pump water up to here? Or is that a stupid question? Shoreline recommended. Out of city limits. So why can't I put one up here then? That would be a really bad idea. Let's put one there. And then I connect this to there. And then I connect that to there. Would that just pump water? I'm just coming up with ways to get water into here now. Yeah. Is this going to work? Not operating. Yeah, I don't think it's going to work. It's not a great idea. The pipes. Yep. So is the water need getting quite dire? Yes. Okay. So how are we gonna? Because you can't exactly cut the water supply off unless. Although that's gonna go horribly. We just create a massive hole in the ground. Yeah, and then we just build up the back over there. Yeah, and then now, and dump water into there. Let me just get these. Power source. Yeah, that didn't work. And we're now just losing even more water. Okay, I'm just gonna put these on the shoreline now. I was trying to be clever. Get him out. Like... Pause. Just follow the ball, pack your water. Right. I'm gonna leave them in case it does start working, but... Yeah, I'm not gonna... Yay, the water needle is fixed. Right, we need some more industrial. Let's start putting some more of this stuff down. Like that. That gets rid of that as educated people. So people go to the university can go to there. Right, and then let's add another industrial. Down. Up. Along. That didn't work. Okay. That was Gibbonish plan. Just want to fill all of it in. I gotta stop being clever like this. So yeah, last episode I probably promised Bully. That's on in production right now. I am making Bully right now. But I'm kind of in between enjoying City Skylines and wanting to make Bully Fate series. Yeah. Because City Skylines is an easy game to produce like this. That one. Upgrade this site, why not? Oh! Well, I got that wrong, didn't I? I don't know how I did that. I bet the other one's fine. Wrong as well, weren't they? Oh, come on.
Really?
Yeah, that's going the right way. Shut up, phone. I really shouldn't shut up. I'm not good at it. Actually, why didn't I? Right, let's put some water down. That'll build up. Hopefully we get some offices. Yay, look at that. This is still busy, even though I've picked that's pretty good. That's pretty good. More commercial. Let's fill up this one. Yeah. Just throw my phone over there. Right. Let's solve that problem for now. Do we have any more of these to put down? That should be good. Yeah, let's just put this down over here. Actually, no, go over here. Yeah, happy. No more? Oh, we got a new one! Not playing for these buildings too much. Should. I mean, I know they improved the city, but I mean, come on, this is a pretty good city anyway. Right, let's put a hospital down and fire station down. No! Pause. Please. Big one down now. Little one. Down there. And a police station. Hey, the buses are working. Oh, why is there two stops? So, how busy were the other ones? Okay. That one's going, that one's a, that is what I wanted. Bus stop, next to... Why is it a little cute little land train? Oh, yeah, if it's next to the tube station, everybody gets off there. Onto the tube! And then people get off of the tube and onto the train. Look at that. See? A lot of people. Oh, it does. It does. Stop. We will call you Harold. I'm going to say Harold. Harold. Thank you.
Again.
How's that working? Yeah, that's all cleared up now.
Wow, there's a lot of people.
Are those the people getting off? Where? Where are all of these people coming from? Are they just getting out of their house? It's quicker to get the bus than it is to get anything else.
Oh, it's working.
Only a little bit, that bus. Wait, overview line. Overview line! What? I want more lines. More heat. No! Two lines. Right. How do you get more buses? Do you just put more bus stops down? More bus stops. More bus depots. That sounds like a thing. Actually, hang on. Did I tell you? Oh, it just sends out buses altogether. Right, let's just put a bus stop down over here. Put another bus. Yeah, I'll just put another bus. Here. Oh, there was crime at the bus, at the tube station. I will get on that with police. I'll put police station next to crime. I'm just getting creative. The more buses you have out, the more bus stops. That is a total lie, whatever I just said. I don't know. Oh, it's a person who died! Where's the end of the bus line? So I need to go up. There! There we go. And then we just pause. And go to the bus depot. It's sending out more buses. Oh, he's got a little remaster! And a red land train! Oh, it's a there they go, they're on their way.
no, the Keymaster the gate on the wrong side. But the gate is meant to be on the other side, and I'm driving on the. The person behind them. Yeah. Right, meet them at the Mercial, so we'll fill it in here. Okay. I'm off the Mercial, filling up the city. The grass is green. And them goals be pretty. Right, let's just adjust here. I'm gonna put police here. And the fire department as well. How have you got power? Oh, you're doing it from over here. You have rubbish needs. Oh no. Okay. Wow. So we need to put a new rubbish thing. I don't want to put one over here. What's that one?
Upkeep cost, noise pollution, pollution. Hang on.
Oh, garbage truck capacity. Right, let's just put some more over here. Late full. How many garbage trucks have we got going here? 19 out of 32. 25 out of 32. So send them out! Get them down over here! People down here need them. Hang on, we just put one on here. There! Yeah, put them here. Oh, wait, no. Wait, what's wrong with you? Crime rate is high. Don't you need that for something? Like, crime rate over 50% or something. How? Yeah, but how do you expect the police to get over to here? Fine, I'll put a fire department here, a hospital here, and a police station here. And then there's nothing. You see, it doesn't work. Your system is stupid. Not enough good system. Well, we're making it. Whoa! Traffic build up! The traffic has built up. Oh, because the truck needs to go over there. Huh. Wow, okay. Whoa, you need water? Oh, that seems to fix your goal. Actually, hang on. Does this produce any pollution? No! Right, I'm gonna put one down here. Which is that next one? There we go. Now you can check. I gave you what it wanted! Why are we doing so much commercial right now? Well, let's put a little one down in the shop. That's what's blue. That's just your high screen. And then this is just like other crap. Hang on, I'm gonna pause. Whoa, the frame rate died. Okay. I'm gonna get some liquid. Okay. Okay. Little shops. Yeah.
Okay, so that was pretty productive today. I hope you enjoyed this. I'm going to like, subscribe, comment, and comment on the next episode of City Skylines. If you enjoyed this, wait, where is it? Oh, it is working. Yep, so that was pretty productive today. We got a load more people moved in, put stuff down. We added more bus lines. I don't think we did any roadworks. Which was pretty good. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed this. If you liked it, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, so you don't miss the next episode of City Skylines Complete Series. Thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen, and I will see you later. Alligators.